Abbas and Saeed Al-Tayyip from the UAE who lead. There's a tremendous battle going on for second position between number four and number three. And we're going to pick up on that. That is number four, and it's Jacopo Corain and Francesco Pansini. Oh, and a mistake there by number 24. Eduardo Poli and Lamberto Leone have gone wide. And my goodness, they're going to try and cut through. Oh, well, that was at 130-odd miles an hour. That was pretty dangerous, I must say. Cutting across a boat of the number four boat, Jolly Motors, of Jacopo Corain and Francesco Pansini. And it's cost them the lead, and it could have cost them an awful lot more. I've got to say, I don't quite agree with that. I don't know what the judges will say. So anyway, that battle that was very tight is even tighter now because it's Jacopo Corain who's got the inside of the course, taking that away from number 24, Eduardo Poli, but he's only got himself to blame. And this is number seven now, and it's up one place for Hamid Bouhelaiba and Randy Sissom. And this is the comeback of the day, no question about that. We'd written number three off, Carpenter Reb and Ed Collier, just two laps ago. But gradually picking their way back up the fleet, passing De Villa there, Matteo Nicolini, and Carpenter Reb is concentrating again. Well, he doesn't exactly look happy now, but he's sure he's a lot happier than he was two laps ago. So they come through at the end of the lap in sixth position, and that is some recovery, as I said. Oh, my word, and that's a problem. No, not quite sure that. Oh, it's a Agrati. Well, the hands go up and the crew are safe, that's for sure. Renato Lulio out of the race. Well, I don't know what happened there. It's on the mark, so I would suggest it's probably a spin, a twist, and over. Oh, that should be the lead boat. The curve, new curve lines of victory number two. And there the crew, names on the side. Saeed Al-Tayyip, the driver. Felix Sorales on the throttles. Reckoned to be the best throttle man in the world. And if they're to win this one, that'll make it four wins out of five races. And that's the line. There they go. That's the clenched fist. And these are the results. So it's a victory for victory. The second for Poli and Leone and a third for Jolly Motors, Corain. Fourth for victory again, number seven, takes 9 points. Fifth for victory, number three, 6 points, and six for the tennis player. Oh, and a great reception here from this huge crowd for the winners. Let's catch up with Saeed Al-Tayyip.
Salem Khalifa and the Glass Shop people did a magnificent job putting this boat together. I take my hat for them. Felix, as usual, when it gets a little bit lumpy, he is the man to beat, so we were really happy. We came through. Everybody did a good job. I can't thank him enough. This is the beginning. We ended the season last year on a winning note. It's really pleasing, and we're glad to start the season and kick off at a winning note, too.
So, in the end, the spoils were shared. Two UAE and two Italian flags in the top four.